Thank y'all for coming out. I'll turn it over to Jim, let y'all describe a little bit about what your vision is, and then we'll answer any questions that you have.
My name is Jim Jacobi, and I'm one of the owners of JEH Homes. And I'll give you a quick little history on us. JEH Homes, we have three owners. It's myself, a gentleman named Bill Evans, and a gentleman named George Hovis. We founded our company in 2007, right as the market was starting to downturn. And we did that purposely, to be opportunistic. And our real pedigree is actually developed. And we used to develop a lot of land and lots for the big builders. And we had several projects underway, and big guys started missing takedowns, delaying takedowns, and then ultimately stopping takedowns. So we had no other option but then to form a home building company and start building ourselves out of our own investments. One thing we really want to do is bring something different to the market. There's an enormous amount of rez3 zonings coming up all over this city zonings. There are no new developments. They're already in the works, already in progress. Zonings that we've done a long time ago. And what we're seeing, we track, we actually have our own in-house strategic marketing firm. And we track lots, what's called VDL, so they can develop lots, and the coming supplies. And we're actually seeing what we call the bubble and the hose. And we're really concerned that there's gonna be too many builders gonna be building too much of the same thing. And like I said, you know, myself and my little company, I can't play in the same sandbox as the Rylands and the NARS and the D.R. Horton of the world. These have too much money, too much power, and they fight with brass knuckles. And you know, at the end of the day, they're Wall Street driven, revenue driven, and you know, I've got to make a little bit of money because I've got employees and you know, expenses. If we lose money, it just comes out of the wall.
So again, back to the D. Restricting the land to only be sold to people age 55 and older. Are you willing to do that?
No, sir.
Why not?
Because I don't think I would get my financing. It's still, for private builders like us, I mean, we've done well. You know, a lot of the bankers are still wounded and licking their wounds. And unfortunately, I'm not made of cash. I'm not doing all this out of my pocket. I've got to go to the banks, and I've got to get a loan, and deed restriction will actually impair my ability to get the loan.
So you've not acquired the property yet?
No, sir. I have the property under contract.